Hi, I am Alexandra Barker. Do you know how many adults live in your state? Are there more children in your county since 2010? You can easily find answers to these questions in our data visualization about the adult and under age 18 population. In this data gem, I asked my colleague Megan Rabe to show us how to use this map-based interactive data visualization to identify trends for your state and county. So let's learn more about this resource.
Hi, I'm Megan Raby. I'm a demographer and visualization developer in the Population Division at the Census Bureau. I'm excited to show you where you can find information on the adult and under age 18 populations for your state and county based on the 2020 Census redistricting data. You can find the U.S. adult and under age 18 visualization on census.gov. in the Infographics and Visualizations library, or by clicking on the link above or in the description of this video. First, I'm going to click on the full screen button at the bottom of the page to make the data viz a bit bigger. The visualization includes answers for three questions. What percentage was aged 18 and over in 2020? How has the population aged 18 over changed since 2010? And what are facts for my state or county? The currently selected question includes a map and a ranked chart showing the percentage of the population 18 over in 2020. Hover over the percentage for the United States to find more information for the nation. To find information for your county, use the filter and arrow button on the right. Let's take a closer look at Illinois, for example. Here we can see that Kendall County had the smallest percentage of adults in Illinois at 71.2%. We can also highlight a county, change the state, or return to the national view. Clicking on the second question will change the data shown on the ranked chart and map. Now we're viewing percent change, which represents the degree to which the adult population increased or decreased from 2010. Let's take a closer look at West Virginia. Hovering over the state, we can see that West Virginia had a 2.2% decrease in the adult population, which represents 32,644 people. If we go to the county page, we can highlight the counties that had the largest percent decreases. If you would like to go back to viewing the 2020 statistics for counties in this state, all you have to do is click on the first question to toggle between the two statistics for that geography. Clicking on the last question, what are facts for my state or county, will take you to the data table page. Here, you can compare statistics for the nation, a state, and a county within that state by using the filters at the top. And clicking the arrow. The tables include information on total population, population 18 and over, population under 18, and ranking tables, so you can see how your county is ranked within the nation and the state. If the arrow disappears, that means that the county you selected is not one of the counties in the chosen state. Try selecting a new county or state so that the arrow reappears and you can change the table. I hope you enjoy using this visualization to explore data on the adult and under age 18 populations for your state and county.
Thank you, Megan. It looks pretty easy to identify changes and trends for the adult and under age 18 population using this visualization. And if you would like to learn more tips about how to access 2020 Census redistricting data, visit census.gov/academy and subscribe. Thank you.